Among the most radical of the new arrivals is Johannes Kelpius, a mystic philosopher from Transylvania.
Kelpius is one of the early benefactors of William Penn's great experiment for religious freedom. He and his Society of the Woman in the Wilderness came to the Wissahickon to ride out the end of days.
Kelpius and his flock build caves in the woods around Germantown and proclaim that the world will end in 1694, a lifestyle that would be heretical in any other colony.
Kelpius believed that bringing together a community of very devout, pious, celibate, and even vegetarian in some cases, would hasten the pace at which the end of time would come. They built the first observatory in North America on the roof of their tabernacle, and they looked at the stars every night to read the signs of the coming of the Lord.